Let's take a look at the UCWA sample site as a way to get started developing in UCWA. You see here the website ucwa.lync.com. I'm going to sign in and see it takes me to this page where I can download the UCWA helper libraries, which I've already done. I put the archive files in a folder under www root so that I can extract and run them as a web application. Now I'm going to open a new tab in Internet Explorer and start this application on localhost. Click Developer Sandbox and enter credentials. The domain is gotuc.net, and then you copy a token from the page we were just on. Copy any of these three, they're good for 24 hours and are renewed daily. And now I can log in. Now I'll open the Me dashboard. Let's take a look at Get Presence. My current presence is set to Online. I'll choose Away as a new presence and then set it. And then I'll get the new presence. Next, let's take a look at setting note text. It's empty right now, so I'll add some note text, set the note, and then get the current note. Now I'll enter new note text, set it, and then get the new note text. And see, this page also includes sample code. Now I want to show you some of the documentation. Back on the UCWA page, click Documentation, then click API Reference. Click the API graph and see each one of the resources you select opens up the hierarchy and displays the help topic for that resource. I drilled all the way down to Presence, and now we're looking at the help topic for the Presence resource. You can select content for different events, and you can select between different HTTP verbs. This should give you a good start on developing using the Unified Communications Web API.